6 years ago, so I'm very, very sure he's really, really excited to meet you guys. Are you guys excited to meet him?
Yeah!
No. Who are you waiting for? He can't hear. He's just standing here. He's just staying here right now. Come on. Let him hear your passion, your love. Who are you waiting for? Ladies and gentlemen, he's finally here in Singapore. And if we are ready, we're ready. Okay. One more time. Who are you waiting for? Okay, let's welcome Lee Dong Woo! Welcome! Okay, we'll do a photo call first. Maybe look at the center.
Okay,
Alright, to the center first. And to the left.
네, 왼쪽으로 봐주세요.
And to the right! Hey! Alright! Okay! Finally, Lee Dong Woo is here! Okay, can we all do a very big Saraheya to him? Okay? 1, 2, 3! Okay? Are you ready? Have a seat! Okay. Careful. Alright. So, welcome to Singapore. So how do you feel coming back again? Do you want to say hello to all your fans and also all the media?
안녕하세요, 반갑습니다. 네, 시청자입니다. 싱가포르 굉장히 오랜만에 한 6년 만에 오게 됐는데 여전히 이렇게 많이 반겨주셔서 너무너무 감사합니다.
It's been 6 years since I'm here in Singapore, and I'm really thankful that all of you are welcoming me with all the hearts and your brightness.
Okay, let's just do one more Saraheyo for him. 1, 2, 3! The weather is really hot. Are you okay? Are you feeling okay?
Yeah, I'm alright.
You know, you've just arrived in Singapore last night. Have you been to any interesting places so far?
아니요. 어디 가지 못했고요. 그냥 저녁을 먹고 바로 호텔에 가서 쉬었습니다.
I couldn't go anywhere. I just went for a dinner and I came back to the hotel to take a break.
Okay. What about in the past? Is there any interesting locations from your memory from the past?
그 전에 싱가포르 왔을 때도 똑같았어요. 공항에서 바로 밥 먹고 호텔로 가서 일하고 그 다음날 바로 이제 떠나고.
Yeah, that's how I came to Singapore. It was about the same. You know, I just came back, had dinner, I went into the hotel, and then I saw all of you, and then I had to go back to the hotel again, right to Korea.
한 가지 얘기하고 싶은 게 있는데 어제 공항에 팬들이 굉장히 많이 나와주셨어요. 근데 제가 좀 더 길게 시간을 못 보내고 금방 공항을 빠져 나와야 됐거든요.
One thing I want to highlight is yesterday I saw a lot of fans coming here to greet me in the airport, but I had to go off really quickly.
Yeah.
그 아무래도 제가 공항에 오래 있으면 이제 다른 승객들한테도 피해가 가고 그리고 또 저를 이제 보호해 주시는 분들에게도 좀 피해가 가서 빨리 빠져나와서 그래서 팬들하고 좀 인사를 오래 못해서 죄송했다고.
네. Yeah, I couldn't stay long in the airport because you know there's a lot of people there, so I didn't want to be a nuisance to other people, and you know there are security guards there as well. So I want to say, you know, I really want to apologize that I couldn't stay there for long.
Okay, who was at the airport yesterday night? To welcome him. Okay, now you guys understand why he has to leave so fast, correct? Okay, is there any interesting places that you think Lee Dong Woo should visit in Singapore? Your house! Your house! You want to go to their house? Maybe a big one?
No, 너무 많아서.
So many houses for me to visit?
Yeah! Or maybe long stay. Long stay, how about long stay in Singapore? Let's go one by one.
네, 뭐 언제냐면 네.
One day I'll come back to do that.
Okay, what about Singapore food? Have you tried any Singapore food so far?
아직 못 먹었어요. 계속 이제 호텔에서 음식을 먹고 하느라고 그래서 오늘 저녁에 아마 끝나고 나서는 좀 맛있는 싱가포르 음식을 먹지 않을까.
No, I haven't tried any Singapore food yet because I've been having hotel food all the time until now. So after
after the show tonight, I'm sure I'm gonna get something nice.
Okay, for food, any recommendation? Home cook, home cook, go to your house. I can't hear. But probably they are saying they'll cook for him. Can you guys cook? Can you guys cook?
Anything that's nice, I'm happy to have that.
Okay, alright. So now let's talk about your drama. You know, A Goblin was one of the best performing Korean drama in Singapore when it launched. So which scene actually was the most memorable for you?
다 기억에 남고요. 그 드라마 자체가 워낙 한국은 물론이고 다른 아시아 지역에서도 많은 사랑을 받고 있기 때문에 그래서 어느 한 장면을 꼽을 수는 없고 그냥 또 워낙 작가님이 글을 잘 써주셔서 저한테도 아주 의미가 있는 오래오래 기억에 남을 것 같은 좋은 작품입니다.
So each and every scene is something that I remember. You know, the drama is loved in Korea as well as all over Asia. And it's a really great drama, and you know, the script is written really well, so I would remember every single scene of it.
Mm. And you know, in the drama, you have this superpower to erase someone's memory by looking into the eyes, and then you talk.
You want us to look at my eyes?
Yeah, yeah! Okay. I think everyone
will
try looking into his eyes, oh my god! These eyes can really talk! I wish you are here! But too bad you cannot! Okay, if you were to have one supernatural power in real life, what would that be?
실제로요? 순간이동.
순간이동?
예, 예.
Teleport?
Teleport, why?
왜요?
그게 이제 시간을 가장 절약할 수 있는 방법이라서 그러면 이제 차가 막혀도 걱정이 없고 또 뭐 한국에 있다가 싱가포르 오고 싶으면
It's the best way to save time. So you know, when there's like traffic jam, I can just come here. I want to come from Korea to Singapore. I can come instantly.
Now you just open the door and then you're in Singapore.
Yeah, 그거는 이제 도깨비의 능력이라서.
Yeah. I appear maybe in one of your house. Maybe.
Why are you asking me to come to your house?
I don't know why you're asking me to come to your house.
I don't know what's wrong with you guys. Why you want him to be in your house? What to do in your house? Anything interesting? What?
Woman!
Clean the house?
Woman!
Cook, ah? Oh, cool. Oh, they'll cook.
Mega.
I'm the one that's cooking?
He's the one to cook? Good for you, ah. You think. You wait for longer, long, okay, so you have acted in My Girl, Bubblegum, Hotel King, and Goblin. Which character do you think your real-life personality is closer to?
아, 참 어려운 질문이네요. 사실 제가 연기한 캐릭터들은 다 저랑 조금씩은 닮아 있어서 글쎄 하나를 꼽기가 너무 어렵습니다.
It's a very difficult question. Every single character that I acted, there was something a bit of similar to me here and there. So yeah, I can't say one thing or one person that fits me the most.
Okay, so is there any other roles that you would like to try? Because you have tried so many roles, right?
글쎄요, 뭐 지금까지 안 해본 역할이라면 어떤 것이든 다 좋고요. 그리고 도깨비가 좀 판타지 드라마였으니까 좀 현실성 있는 그런 작품을 또 했으면 좋겠어요.
Yeah, I will try out anything that I haven't tried before, and as much as Goblin was a fantasy drama, I want to try a real life kind of drama.
Okay, real life kind of drama. What kind of character? You want to be like a good guy or bad guy or...
Oh, bad guy?
Bad guy? A bad guy. Pervert? Why? I don't know that. Okay, so, you know, let's move on to the fan meeting in Singapore. Have you prepared anything special for all the Singapore fans here?
글쎄요, 뭐, 직접 보시면 알 것 같고요. 그리고, 조금 더 팬들하고 많은 호흡을 할 수 있게 가까이서 좀 할 수 있는 그런 무대를 준비했습니다.
I'm sure you'll find out today
okay.
if you come to the fan meeting okay. and I try to prepare something that I can do with the fans together.
Will you guys be at the fan meeting?
Yeah!
Yes? Okay, let's make it fun, okay? Okay, What do you think of Singapore fans? What makes them so special?
굉장히 열광적이고 또 지금 밖에 이렇게 더운데도 자리를 꽉 메워주셔서 너무너무 감사드리고요. 그리고 생각보다는 훨씬 저를 편하게 생각해 주시는 것 같아서 되게 좋아요.
Yeah, you guys are very heated up, and mm-hmm. given that you know it's so hot, I'm actually surprised and thankful that so many people are here. And Singapore makes me feel like home.
Aww.
Very comforting.
Then you have to come back more often. Maybe every week. Once you have the superpower, then you can come back.
만약에 생기면, 예, 텔레포트 능력이 생기면 매주 오겠습니다.
Okay. If I have a teleport, then I'll come every week.
Okay, please come every week. Okay. In fact, this is your very first fan meet in Singapore. Have you prepared anything special? Are you mentally? Are you nervous?
제가 팬미팅을 할 때마다 조금 제일 중요하게 생각하는 게 그 저는 조금 힘들더라도 팬들은 많이 즐거웠으면 좋겠다라는 거거든요. 그래서 오늘도 역시 좀 팬들을 즐겁게 해드리기 위해서 최선을 다하도록 하겠습니다.
Yeah, the thing about for me is every time I do a fan meeting, I always think that even if I am having a even if I'm more tired or having a more difficult time, mm-hmm. I hope that my fans are happy and they're having the memorable time. So today as well, even, you know, I put in all my best, and even if I get a bit more tired, I'm gonna make sure that all of you have a great time there.
Okay, we'll make sure that, okay? Can you guys make sure that you have a good time?
Yeah!
Yes, with all your cheers, all your love?
Yeah!
Okay, that's cool, that's cool. Okay, so, you know, the title of this fan meeting is called For My Dear. Do you want to tell us why For My Dear?
뭐, 예, 사랑을 기억을 드리겠습니다. 말 그대로 이제, 예, 친애하는 우리 팬들, 사랑하는 저희 팬들을 위해서 모든 걸 준비했다는 뜻으로 정했습니다.
It's for the, you know, it's just as the title says, For My Dear. It's, you know, for my love fans.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so that's how I prepared it.
Okay, and we're gonna have some really very fun time. We're gonna have some game segments as well, that he'll get to get really close with you guys. You guys looking forward to that? Yes, yes? Okay, alright. So, you know, you always look very good. You dress well in both dramas and also in your normal life. Is there any must-bring items for you?
아, 특별히 그런 건 없고요. 그냥 계절에 맞춰서 입는 게 제일 좋은 것 같아요. 네.
There's no item I would say, but I would want to wear depending on the weather. So okay. Seasonal kind of concept.
Okay, what about the weather like Singapore? Do you need to wear anything?
지금 너무 더워요.
I'm really hot now.
I know, right? Okay, you know you have fair skin and really pink lips. What? We would like to know more about your skin.
그런 얘기를 남자분이 하니까.
Yeah?
So weird that a man is
like looking at your pink lips. Oh. Oh, no. Sorry.
특별히 관리하는 건 없고요. 그냥 원래 이렇습니다.
I'm just like this. There's nothing that I do in special.
Really? So you look good like that when you wake up? That's so unfair.
예, 뭐 원래 하얗고 원래 분홍색이고 그랬어요.
Yeah, I was just born, you know, with white skin and pink lips
and sexy eyes and nice mouth.
자꾸 그런 말을 남자분이 하시니까.
The guys, you know, you're a guy and you're always saying this. It's weird.
Okay. I have to keep myself away from you. Okay, you know, what are your plans for 2017?
일단은 7월까지는 계속해서 이렇게 아시아 투어를 진행할 것 같고요. 그리고 투어가 끝나고 나면 아마 올해 안에 또 새로운 작품으로 새로운 모습으로 예, 찾아뵙도록 하겠습니다.
Till July, I'm gonna have an Asian tour, so I'll be touring other countries. After that, I'm planning to go for a new kind of drama or a film shoot, which
okay.
is not confirmed.
Okay, then we will come to Singapore next. For the drama promotion?
예. 뭐 다음 작품이 끝나고 나면
아
last... When I finish the next 네. one, then I'll be here.
아직 드라마인지 영화인지 안 정했어요.
It's not confirmed whether it's gonna be a drama or it's gonna be a film.
Okay, but it's okay, we all look forward to that. Okay? Alright, so last but not least, do you have anything to say before we end this press conference?
아, 이렇게 더운 날씨에 많이 와주셔서 너무 감사드리고 오늘 저녁에 있을 팬미팅 기대 많이 해주십시오. 함께 즐거운 시간 보냈으면 좋겠습니다. 계속해서 많은 사랑 부탁드립니다. 감사합니다.
It's really hot. Thank you so much for all of you to be here to see me, and I am really and I hope you really look forward for the fan meeting for tonight. And again, thank you so much, and I really love all of you. Thank you.
Okay, once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you, Lee Dong-woo. Thank you so much.
Thank you. 감사합니다. 감사합니다.
Okay, well, let's do a photo call as well. Goodbye photo call. This one mainly for all the fans. Okay, this one is really for all the fans back there. It's a very hot weather. Are you ready? With all the fans behind. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, to the fan on the left, and to the fan on the right, out there, and to all the media. Thank you so much. 감사합니다. Once again, thank you. Thank you, Yidongwoo. Thank you. 감사합니다. Thank you. We'll see you later. Thank you so much. Okay, once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming. For more information, check out...